Before I start my story today, I want you all to tell me, do you all play games at home? Do you all play games at home? आप घर पर games खेलते हो? नहीं, कुछ नहीं खेलते आप? Toys नहीं खेलते घर पर? Toys खेलते हो ना? You play with your toys. You play with your kitchen set. You play in a tent. Then what else do you play in the house? What do you play in the house?
Anna didi.
Anayata didi aa gayi. Anna didi aa gayi. Manit, aap ghar par kya khelte ho batao? Aap papa ko pakadte ho, papa daudte hain, aap pakadte ho. You catch papa when he runs. You play catch with papa.
अरे आना she's just woken up.
Everyone is here. So good morning, all of you. Good morning. Big smiles. Okay, now I was asking everybody that. Yeah, so I was asking everybody, what games do you play in your house? Do you catch Papa? Does he run and you catch Papa? Do you play catch papa or catch mama? And do you play cricket in the house? See, Manit has got a bat. I know that Manit must be playing cricket in the house. Manit, aap cricket khelte ho ghar par? Sahir, what do you play in the house? I can't hear you, Raja. Poonam, you have to unmute him.
Yeah, say again.
Avengers.
You play Avengers at home. And who are you? Are you Iron Man or are you Thanos?
Who are you?
Captain America.
You're Captain America. Precious.
What
do you play at home? Precious, what do you play at home?
Batman.
Wait, let us ask Prashasti, then we'll come to Ayansh. Hi, Heyan. Good morning.
Baba, how do you want the story? This is sticky one.
What do you play at home?
Building blocks.
You play building blocks. I also love to play building blocks. And even Ayansh plays a lot of Lego, no? Ayansh, you play Lego, right?
Yes, and also Jenga.
You play. Oh, I love Jenga. And who wins in your house when you play Jenga? Who wins?
I only build it. I think what to build. Then you know.
You only build it.
Okay. Yes, I build the office.
You build the office? And you know, Ayansh, have you tried putting all Jengas very close to each other? And when you push one, they all fall down together. Have you tried that?
Yes.
It's a lot of fun. You can put all the Jengas together one by one. And when you push it, it all comes falling down. Amarjot, aap kya khelte ho ghar par? What do you play at home? Oh, you play with cars. Wow. Aapke paas kitne cars hai? Bahut sare? बहुत सारी कार्स है वाव अनायता व्हाट डू यू प्ले एट होम अनायता तू काय खेळतेस घरी
माझ्याकडे
तुझ्याकडे काय आहे ओ यू हैव अ टॉय प्ले हाउस And Miraki, what does Miraki play?
What does Miraki play?
Peppa Pig, right.
Does Meraki play in her tent?
You play pink house, yes.
Ah, Meraki plays in her pink house. And Heyan, baby, what do you play? What does Heyan like to play?
What do you like to play?
Does Heyan play hide and seek? Do you play hide and seek? Yeah. You know, today I'm going to tell you a story about a little ducky and what he played at home. And after I finish the story, I'm going to teach you a new game that you can teach your mama and papa too. Will you do that? Okay.
Ma'am, I want to tell you something.
Yes, Ayansh, tell me.
Sorry, the light was gone here.
No problem, it's okay. So let's begin our story first with our song. And who's going to sing with me today? Who's going to sing with me? Prashasti, will you sing with me today? Anaita will sing. Prashasti will sing. Ayansh, will you sing with me?
No.
Sahil, do you want to sing?
I am very shy of singing.
Okay, just listen to the song. No problem. Meraki, you want to sing?
Yes.
Okay, let's begin. So, the girls are all going to sing together. Anaita and Prashasti and Meraki and Vaishali. 1, 2, 3, start. Fairies of the starry world, come and share your stories with me. I am listening with my ears. Very nice, Meraki. And I'm sitting quietly. Amarjot, very good. You already know the song. So nice. Lovely, lovely. So let's begin today's story. Just like all of you are sitting at home, little ducky was sitting on the table like this. I want to play something. Hide and seek? Oh, I play a lot of hide and seek. I want a new game. Cricket? No, mama says the ball will hit the TV. I can't play cricket. Football? No, the ball is too big. You can't play football in the house. Ducky was getting very irritated. Ducky said, what do I play? Mama said, why don't you play with your blocks? Blocks? No. I want to have fun. I want to have lots of fun. I want to play some different game. Then Mama said, why don't you go to the garden and you can see Uncle Ducky is gardening. Maybe you can play with him. So quack, 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 quack. The ducky goes and he talks to his uncle and says, Uncle Ducky, Uncle Ducky, I'm quite bored. I want to play a new game. Will you play with me? But Uncle Ducky is busy digging. He's busy sowing the seeds. He's busy watering the plants. He says, not now. I'm very busy right now. Go play something else with somebody else. Ducky says, quack, quack. What do I play? I want to play some new game today. I have many board games. I'm bored. I have a tent. I don't want to play in my tent. I have Lego blocks. I don't want Lego blocks. I have a kitchen set. I don't want a kitchen set. I have Avengers or Captain America shield. I don't want to play Avengers also. I want a new game. Mama says, stop making so much noise. Go ask your friend if she'll play with you. So he picks up the telephone and he says, hello, hello, auntie. Is Sarah Goose there? I want to play with her. But Sarah Goose's mama says, no, Sarah Goose has gone to the lake. She's not here. Ducky is very, very annoyed. He says, I want a new game. No old games. I want a new game. And then he makes so much noise that grandma listens to him and says, Ducky, why are you making so much noise, huh? Creating a ruckus. Come here. Come to me. Sit next to me. And Ducky goes and says, Grandmama, I don't want any story today. I want a new game. I want a new game. I want a new game. And Grandmama says, okay, okay, okay. Don't make so much noise. You know, when I was your baby, and if I wanted a new game, my mama always played treasure hunt with me. Ducky was very happy. Treasure hunt! I want a treasure hunt! I want a treasure hunt! I want a treasure hunt! And grandmama said, shh! You make too much noise. If you make so much noise, no treasure hunt for you. Sit here, Ducky. Let me go and make your treasure hunt for you. But remember, no peeking, no coming behind me and seeing. I'm going to hide the treasure and you have to come and find it. Ducky is very excited. Yeah, treasure, treasure. Grandmama is going to hide a treasure and I have to find it. Yes, 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 yes. And then he looks at Grandmama. Grandma says, no cheating, no looking, sit there, no coming behind me. Ducky says, okay, okay, Grandmama, I won't come behind you. So Ducky sits and he's like, what is Grandmama going to hide? Where is the treasure going to be? Let me look. Again, he slowly walks behind Grandmama and he peeks. What? Grandmama says, no peeking. No cheating. If you look, I'm not going to hide the treasure. Go, go, sit down, sit down. Ducky goes quack, 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 quack. Okay, okay, I'll sit down. But he's just thinking, what is the treasure? What is the treasure hunt? I'm so excited. Grandmama, are you done? But Grandmama is not done. Not yet, Ducky. Keep waiting. How long? Quickly, Grandmama. But Grandmama is still taking time. Now Ducky can't wait. Again, slowly he goes behind Grandmama and he wants to see. But this time Grandmama is too smart. When Ducky is about to enter the room, Grandmama is hiding behind the door. And when Ducky peeks, she says, "Wah! Caught you. You're always hiding. No peeking, cheating. Go, sit up." Again, Ducky goes, Ducky goes, Ducky goes, and he sits down. And this time Grandmama says, "If you come behind me, I'll cancel the treasure hunt. Sit down." Ducky sits. Okay, I'm not going to move till you keep the treasure. And then after some time, Grandma comes outside and says, all done. I have hidden the treasure. Ducky says, can I go and find it? What is the treasure? Not so easy. I will give you the clues and you have to find it. Ducky is very excited. Watch my clue, watch my clue, watch my clue. And then Grandmama gives a small chit to the ducky. She gives a small chit. When Ducky opens the chit, he says, teapot? You want me to find a teapot? It's so simple, Grandmama. What a silly game. Grandmama says, oh, it's not so easy. That's not the treasure. So Ducky goes, he knows. Where do we keep the teapot? Do we keep the teapot in the bathroom? No. Do we keep the teapot in the bedroom? No. We keep the teapot in the kitchen. Ducky was very smart. So he went to the kitchen quickly and he picked up the teapot. Found it! I found the treasure! Hip hip hooray! Grandmama, this was such a boring game. So easy this treasure hunt is. Grandmama said, the game is not over. Look carefully, look properly. Ducky said, it's a teapot. Look properly. Then Ducky opened the teapot. And when he opened the teapot, what did he find? There was another paper inside it. And Ducky said, whoa, one more clue. And he opened it quickly. Boots? My red boots. Grandmama, this is too easy. Grandmama says, go look for the boots. Ducky runs, quack, 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 quack. And he goes near the shelf where all the shoes are kept. He pushes all the shoes. And Grandmama says, no pushing everything. Keep everything properly and look for your red boots. Ducky takes the boots and says, yeah, found it, found the treasure. Grandmama says, no, that's not the treasure. Look carefully. Ducky looks at the boots. There's nothing. Grandmama says, be a smart ducky. Look carefully. Then Ducky turns the boots and then out falls a ball. I found it. I found it. Grandmama says, no, that's not the treasure. Look carefully. Ball is not the treasure. Oh, God. Again he does. Oh, another paper falls out. He opens it. Bedroom. This has got a photo of my bed, Grandmama. So Grandmama said, yes, that is your next clue. Now Ducky says, oh my God, now the treasure hunt is becoming very difficult. How can I look for treasure in the bedroom? Bedroom is so big. Bedroom has a bed, it has a cupboard, it has my toy box. How can I look for treasure? So Ducky goes up and starts looking, but can't find anything. The treasure is hidden very well by Grandmama. And Ducky becomes sad and says, I can't find the treasure. Somebody help me. No, please, please. Grandmama says, no, nobody's going to help you. You have to find your own treasure. Please, Grandmama, the bedroom is too big. There are too many things here. Just then, Ducky's mama walks into the room and says, what happened? What are you doing?
Grandmama has given me treasure hunt and now I have to find treasure in the bedroom. It's too much work. Mama, please help me. Please help me, Mama.
My like find Mama here.
Okay, I'll help you, says Mama. And then Mama and Ducky both start looking. They open the cupboard and they look in between all the clothes. No treasure. Then they close the cupboard. Then they open all the drawers. And they see in between all the socks and the toys. No treasure.
See, Mama, it is very difficult.
Mama says, wait, let's go inside the bathroom. They look everywhere. They look under the toilet commode. They look near the wash basin. No treasure. Ducky begins to feel quite sad. Mama says, you have to be a good detective. You have to search properly. Then they look under the bed. There's a lot of mess under the bed. But no treasure.
See, Mama, I told you it's very difficult.
Mama said, come, let's make your bed. And then they make the bed. And then Mama removes the blanket. She removes the sheets. And when she picks up the pillow, under the pillow, they find one more paper. One more clue. And they quickly open the paper. And then Ducky says,
Mama, this is not a treasure. This is a watering can.
So Mama says, yeah, which means that is your next clue. That means that is your next clue. So go. Where do you find a watering can? Do you find watering can in the bathroom?
No, Mama.
Then do you find watering can in the kitchen?
No, Mama.
Do you find watering can in the library?
Chee! Who keeps watering can in the library, Mama? So silly you are. I know. Watering can is in the...
Who will tell me? In the garden. That's right. And then Ducky runs to the garden and he can see the watering can far away over there. And he tries to go very fast to get the watering can. But before he can reach to the watering can, Uncle Ducky picks up the watering can and he's about to fill water in it.
No, don't fill water, don't fill water.
Ducky and Mama both start screaming and run towards Uncle Ducky. Because if he fills water, then the treasure will get soaking wet. What to do? They run
And Uncle Ducky gets scared. Okay, okay, okay. I'm not going to fill water in the can. Yeah, take the can, take the can. Ducky is very, very happy. He puts his hand inside the watering can. Ugh. One more chit. He sees. And he reads it. Look inside the rose bush. And there's a picture of a rose bush. Ducky is very happy. He goes running as fast as he can and starts looking amongst all the plants which are there in the garden. He says, oh, it's a cactus. Oh, that's a jasmine. Oh, these are crotons. Rose, rose, rose. There's the rose bush. Ducky's heart is beating very fast. Dub, 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 dub. Am I going to get the treasure? What is the treasure over there? And he walks slowly and he looks everywhere. And then when he pushes the rose bushes aside and he puts his hand inside it, and then he removes, he can feel something in his hand. What is it? What is it? He pulls it out and he finds a box of paints. Whoa! Is that my treasure? And Grandmama Ducky comes outside and says, looks like somebody found the treasure. Open it. And Ducky opens it and sees so many colors inside. Ducky is so happy. He says, Grandmama, so nice. You hid this treasure just for me. She said, yeah. Maybe the next time I'll hide a different treasure. Maybe a packet of biscuits, or maybe your coloring book, or maybe a pencil, or anything I can hide. That'll be your treasure, and you have to go find it. And Ducky loved this treasure hunt very much. Do you also want to play treasure hunt? Yeah? Do you all want to play treasure hunt? Yeah? You know what you have to do? You have to play treasure hunt with your mama or with your daddy in the house. For that, you will need a piece of paper. Kavya, can you pass me a piece of paper from here, from the drawer? White sheet of paper, and we'll teach them how to make the treasure hunt. Yeah. So you will take a paper like this, and then you will ask Mama to fold it, and fold it more, and fold it more. Mamas and daddies, I hope you're looking. If you're not, you can watch the recording. I'm going to teach you how to make a treasure hunt. So you, they will tear the paper and make many, many special treasure papers.
Should I tear?
Yes, you can tear, Kavya. Thank you. So I have these treasure chits with me. Can you see my chits? Can you see all of you? See so many, and even Kavya is helping me to make more papers. Yeah, thank you. And then I'm going to take my pen. And then you have to close your eyes while Mama hides the treasure. Mamas, all of you listen, okay? You will be hiding the treasure. Today, the treasure hunt, Kavya is going to play with me, okay? So all of you open your eyes. All of you open your eyes. And I will ask Kavya to shut her eyes, okay? Kavya, you shut your eyes, okay? Yeah. I'm going to hide a treasure. You know what I'm going to hide? I am going to hide these laddus from Kavya. And she has to find the laddus. Okay. I'm not going to tell her where it is. Then I'm going to write my clues quickly. I'm going to write my clues. That's okay, they will understand. No, this is what you will read. We are going to play a small and quick treasure hunt, but you can play the same treasure hunt with your mamas and with your daddies at home. Okay, I'm going to give Kavya the first clue. Her first clue says fridge. So she has to go and look for a chit at the fridge. Kavya, can you look for a chit at the fridge? Can you look for it somewhere? Oh, she's opening the door. She's opening the door. She's opening the fridge. She's looking. She's looking. Can you see? She's looking. Can you find it? And there amongst all the photos, Kavya found a chit. And what did she find? What did she find? She found something which looks like a mug, like a little kettle or a pot. Kavya, can you find a pot here? Can you find a pot anywhere? Bring it here. There, can you see this pot? Look, Kavya found the chit inside this pot. And inside that chit, what does the chit say?
Sofa.
Sofa. Let's see, does Kavya go to the sofa? Kavya is going to the sofa and she's looking, she's looking. She's looking in the sofa. Does she find anything? Not yet. She's still looking. Look everywhere. Look under the sofa. Look over the sofa. Look everywhere. Did you find a laddu box? Look! Kavya found the laddu box and that was Kavya's treasure. Did you see how she found it? Thank you, Kavya. Will you all also play the treasure hunt at home?
Yes.
Mamas and daddies, you just have to make multiple chits. Give them the first clue and then draw pictures of different things that they have to go to. Once they go there, they have to search. They'll find the next picture and the next picture and the next picture. What happens is they will start searching everywhere and finally they will find the treasure. You can use the same thing for the ones who have just started reading two or three or four letter words by writing the words also. So they can look at pictures and guess, or they can look at words. At the next time, once they understand the game, you and your child can team up and your partner can actually find the treasure, wherein your child is making pictures and hiding the clues. I used to play this game with Kavya right from the time that she was 2 years old and she really, really enjoyed it. And to tell you the truth, even today when she's 8, there are a lot of times she makes these treasure hunts on her own for her brother and they both play this game a lot at home. They just make it more and more complicated, you know, as they grow up. So will you play the treasure hunt at home, all of you?
Yeah.
Will you all play the treasure hunt?
My mom is hiding my watch.
I'm going to hide his watch.
Did you like the game, Sahir?
Yes.
Heyan, aap bhi kheloge treasure hunt? Mama,
Papa, I love that game.
You love the game, no? So you must play the game and tell me how much you enjoyed. And maybe you can hide a treasure from your mama and daddy and ask them to find too. Another game you can play is you can hide something and tell mama to find it. Mama, I have hidden the treasure in my room. And mama will look everywhere. And if mama is far from the treasure, you say, cold, cold, you're not near the treasure. And when mama gets closer and closer to the treasure, you say, hot, 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 hot.
And then piping hot.
And then mama, if she's very close to the treasure, you say, piping hot. And then mama knows where to look. And
she
will...
freezing cold.
Yeah, if she's too far, Kavya, what do you say?
Freezing
cold, you say. And then when she finds the treasure, you give her a big clap. Will you play that also? That's also a nice treasure hunt game. Okay, I'll see you on Friday with another story. Until then, hugs.
Say bye and give a hug.
Hugs and kisses.
Bye.
Hugs.
Bye bye.
And then kiss. Oh, I love Heyan's flying kiss. It's coming flying. And kisses. Bye bye, everyone. Love you all. Bye.
Bye. Bye.